We'll hide the chopper. Notify us as soon as you see the cabin.
According to the map, the cabin should be right under my feet.
Well, find a shovel and dig.
Kiss my ass!
Go left. I'll take the right. Shit! Relax. You see a woman who freaks out when she sees you, just grab her.
Find the girl before he does!
That looks like shit.
And you can do better?
This hiker's not acting so tough anymore, is he?
Welcome to Kansas, Dorothy.
shim up through the back of the cabin. We'll land the chopper nearby.
Don't move! My God! You're alive!
Kim. The girl in the fauna.
The surgeon did an outstanding job.
It's coming too. Increase the dose of cefentamin.
Shall I start the tattoo?
Go ahead.
How do you feel, son? This is the widow of Steve Rowland, the man whose identity you've taken.
Steve was number 13. I was 17. The leaders of the conspiracy had my husband killed by the mongoose. But Steve managed to drag himself back here before dying. One day, I'll know the faces of those who betrayed him.
I want them all to burn. You hear me? Even number one. And I want to find the bastard who put the hit on my friend Sheridan. And why?
When they see Steve's ghost, they'll slip up.
They might also figure out you betrayed them, Kim.
I've identified three members of the conspiracy. They're headed for the Spads camp to attend a secret meeting. You have to be there too. My part of the mission is finished. Now it's your turn. Cover me!
I found it! Over here!
Thank you.
requested in Ward C.
That I'm cured, Doctor. May I reintegrate my unit?
Pinhead! Pinhead! McCauley's a pinhead!
Yes, sir, Colonel!
Has our new patient recovered his wits? So, my friend, I hear you suffer from amnesia.
Yes, sir, Colonel!
Shut up! Relax. Plain Rock is blessed with an excellent neurology center.
Well, has he spoken?
Patience, he only just came to.
Number one wants the names of his accomplices. That number 17 imposter may not be the only one who's infiltrated the group. Examine his chest as well. Tell me if you find traces of the 3 bullets I put in him. I'm starting to doubt this man's identity.
I'll take care of it right away. Hose him down and bring him to me.
No sudden moves, friend. Yes, sir, Colonel!
Step forward.
Follow me.
To room 11.
You were supposed to bring me the soldier.
Dr. Johansson's orders.
Derek and Jerry will be disappointed.
What's wrong with him?
Okay.
Oh, you lucky dog. Got the whole bathroom all to yourself.
Huh?
Let's go! Johansson's waiting for us.
What a glorious day!
Can someone give me directions? I'm not from around here.
Huh? Oh!
What the?
Huh?
There he is! Captain!
Alert! Escape patient on level one. Approach with extreme caution. Shoot on sight!
Wishes you a very fine day. Thank you, Miss Jameson. Please come again. Why won't you talk to me, Miss Jameson? It's not that bad. Come on. Put your head back on. I have a brand new life.
My God!
evening, Dr. Michael.
Good evening, Brenda. Anything new in the amnesiac?
Still nothing. Good God, Johansson is livid.
I can't stand him anymore. I'm going home. Tell him my wife is about to get a burger. My poodle is having a nervous breakdown.
Attention personnel. The patient from Ward C is still missing. It is imperative he be neutralized. This individual is extremely dangerous. Permission to shoot. Repeat. Permission to shoot.
Nurses are scarce in Plain Rock, you know that? Damn, he's dead. Dirty little punk. Huh? Well, number 13. The doctor will see you then. Come on, time for your dissection course. Over here.
help!
The sanctuary.
There are 20 of them, son. 20 conspirators hiding behind numbers.
Gentlemen, it's an honor to welcome the leaders of the group to my estate. And as the prestige of these surroundings is in keeping with our ambitions, I hereby offer you the opportunity to organize our general meeting here.
My transmitter. At last.
Please. Oh, thank you, thank you.
Ah! He's in there! Safety's up!
Take me hostage! You don't have a choice!
Jones, do you read me?
Loud and clear. I'm flying overhead. Get out of there. Hurry.
Oh! Oh my God! Open this door, damn it! Oh God, save me!
Get behind the wheel, drive.
Okay. Just don't hurt me.
But I'll never forget you.
Hey! Good luck!
Who was that? Stop playing around, will you? Mongoose and his men are coming down hard. I sat the taxi at the bottom of the canyon. Get here fast.
We'll be right back.
anything?
Nothing!
Close by. Jones, finally. I feel like I've spent 3 months inside a tin can.
Okay. What do you say we hop on down to Mexico, Captain?
Margaritas on the beach?
More like Rangers in red berets. Tighten up your panties, we're going supersonic.
Colonel McCall runs the Spadge training camp, and Kim suspects he's part of the conspiracy. You won't be running into many intellectuals down there, mostly black ops, knuckle draggers. This could be another one of that blonde's con jobs.
I trust her.
Uh-huh. You save her life, and she splits.
Jealous, Major?
Just get in the damn boat.